Hey there guys, how's it going? It's Axel-Bit here. I did look into it, and apparently there is no real story to be had from here on out in God Eater Resurrection. It's probably something I should have looked into a bit more. I didn't want to spoil anything for myself, so I stayed away from story, anything. But unfortunately it has meant that I've kind of wasted your guys' time a bit with the last couple episodes. And obviously I'd left last one on a bit of a cliffhanger, not knowing and not telling you in the last part either if there was more story to be had. So as an apology, I am going to play another mission, because apparently all these that are left, these story ones, are supposed to be giving you a bit of story for the other characters that you're fighting alongside. It's nothing major, it's just sort of like something that was put there for true fans of the game. So we'll attempt this final one, and then that will be the end of this series. I will be playing God Eater 2 Rage Burst. I'm not entirely sure if it will be the next Let's Play or not, but it shouldn't be too long before I start that one. So we are fighting a Amaterasu mainly. So his weakness is Spark. Okay. Alright, we'll see how well we do with this one then. As I pointed out in the last couple parts, the Arigami have a lot more health than you normally do, but they seem to be about the same strength. So these enemies were obviously placed in to balance out the fact that the Amaterasu is weak to electric or spark even. But we still do enough damage to wipe them out. Alright, so where's Amaterasu then? Large ones normally appear from there. What? More supposed to pop up? Or is this going to be like the Cocoon Maiden one where when you hit certain parts of the field, holy others crap. Appear?
Are you serious? An Amaterasu,
oh,
really?
Okay.
Really?
You knew this was here.
Whoa. That thing is freaking huge! Drag it out! I'm not scared!
I'm ready to slip the lid!
You should be. This thing's going to be a bitch.
Tenth of my debt to carry.
Oh, shit.
Just wiped away. You know, give or take. Alright, you can totally do this. So totally ready to maybe do this. Fight of a lifetime out there.
The Aragami's been inflicted with poison.
And poison works every time.
Come on, baby.
Now chug up.
God damn it. Not entirely sure what that was. I'm doing.
No way, no how.
Last time I fought one of these things, it was a bitch to kill. I can't imagine this is going to be any better. And with increased health as well.
Tear through him. Too slow. Too slow.
Come on. God damn it. Not like that. Shit.
Alpha 1 is incapacitated. Move to support.
Flash out.
Shun, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
Gotta heal.
Oh, snap.
Alpha 1 is incapacitated. Move to support.
Well, there's literally no point to us being here. We both went down at the same time. God damn it. Yep, you just keep running around. Is there ever a match where an Aragami flees the battle, like, completely? Because that would be fantastic right now. I don't even get what the story bit is supposed to be in this. All I could really hear Shun say was that he owed Carol money. Which to me isn't much of a story. Let me say hello to your beautiful face. Fuck me.
I order you to fall back and heal. I order you.
Done.
I'm still good. I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh, good.
Alpha 1 is incapacitated. Move to support.
Hey, you good?
No.
Alpha 1, you have got to be careful. Please.
Grab a bite. Too slow.
The origami's been inflicted with poison.
Feeling that poison?
Alpha 1, you're in danger. Please disengage and grab some cover.
Not losing air. No way, no how.
Just heal a bit like this. Should be no problems.
Pay for that. You think you
can
stop me?
You're in danger. Please disengage and grab some cover. And
never mind. All my healing is about to be made useless now.
Stand.
Ow, ow, ow. I'm
grab a bite.
I'm good.
Origami is activating. Stay on your toes.
Cool. Just what we needed for it to be stronger.
Shun,
I'm not picking you up. That's your own fucking fault, you goddamn idiot. No, that time it was nowhere near me. What the fuck? Now what are you doing? Oh, you were paralyzed by the trap? Fuck, I've forgotten that those things work on you guys. It's been so long since it's worked on someone.
Alpha 1, I order you to fall back and heal. I order you.
You can't make me do shit.
Shoot, you have got to be careful. Please.
Sure, I'll fire a few shots, why not?
They're not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed.
Oh, cool. Not so cool. What's that? Cool. Sweet.
Requesting immediate
medical attention. Just what I wanted. Not while that thing's in front of me. Oh, I should be okay now. Oh my god.
The origami's been inflicted with poison.
And poison works every time.
Time to turn up
Alpha
the heat.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through him. Shoot, you're in danger. Please disengage and grab some cover.
Gotta heal. Gotta heal.
Cool. Throw a few of these out. Okay, you are strong to ice. And also blaze. Well, that was fun while it lasted.
Time to turn up the heat.
Eat this!
Shoot! Your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back!
If I was at my full strength,
still hungry?
Tear you in half.
Nice, baby.
Broke the horns.
Keep going. This is the pace. I know you can win this.
Now the real battle begins.
Nope. That's a lie.
They're not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed.
This isn't doing much, but I may as well.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through them. The origami's been inflicted with poison.
You feeling that poison? Feeling pretty well. Sick.
Broke something else.
An origami bond has been shattered. Keep going.
We got it.
Hit him hard.
Hit him hard.
Whoopsie daisy. And I'm down again. Cool.
I order you.
I swear to God, you fucking idiot. Well, look what a fine mess we're in now, Shun. And guess whose fault this is? Because it's not mine. You tool. Why were the first bunch of story missions with people I didn't like? Fucking Carol and Shun. What a letdown.
Alpha One, I don't know how much more you can take. Fall back.
I'm not the kind of guy to make the same mistake twice.
Every failure is a step on the path to success. It's cheesy, but also true.
Ibari, please don't. Please no. I don't want this.
Go ahead.
Bullets are now useless again.
Too slow.
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of burst.
I was getting ready.
Tear through them. Origami is activating. Stay on
Fine
your toes.
Time's getting my way then, Shun. I hate you. I hate you so much. No, I'm broken its other arms. Jesus, it's got to be close to death now then. Fuck me. Your legs are just too
Alpha
fucking
one,
big.
You're in the final seconds of burst.
Drag it out.
Tear
Yeah, just focus on him for a while, sure.
9 minutes, 58 seconds. 9 minutes, 59 seconds. 10 minutes.
No problem. Not yet, anyway.
Coolio. Oh, I didn't get a bite.
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through him.
Hell yeah. Drag it out.
Yes, thank you, Hibari. I'm well aware. Wait, what? How did it flip? It ended up facing the completely opposite direction. Whoopsie daisies, that was my bad. That one, look at you. Oh, shit. And I'm stunned. Oh, Shun went down. When the fuck did that happen? I didn't even notice. That is how little you mean to me.
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of burst.
I say that, but I very rarely notice when someone is actually down.
Too slow.
Okay, cool. You get all mad and everything. I'll just turn around. Come on, turn around. This is more effective when you're facing me.
Alpha One, burst time is running low.
Shut up. Get a bit of burst back. Whoops. How's it going over there? Yes. Yes, it is. Oh, okay.
They're weak.
I don't know what happened there. It kind of tripped up over itself.
Go ahead.
I got hit by the leg. I knew that was going to happen. Guess what, idiot? I wasn't there anymore. Come here. No, don't. Why you do this? Let me just kill you, preferably not while you're looking at me. Oh shit. My bad.
Eat Pillion!
You did it again, you just changed direction. Shit, I'm in the, yep, half of its punches. Oh well, it wasn't too bad. Until it gets enraged, then it's very bad. Oh my god, I killed it.
No easy target today. You were amazing.
Fuck you.
Yeah. You see me out there? Did you freaking see me?
I rocked
it. Rocked! I mean, hell, even you did a pretty decent job. You were no me, but, you know, passable. But hey, you will be my first call the next time there's a big score to be had. Believe it.
I ought to kill you where you lie, you son of a bitch. Leave the rest to your imagination.
All right. Let's
fucking
start this
asshole. Oh my god, I got a generic compound core. Okay. Shit. Know what I'm using that on. Probably not everyone's first idea, but... Oh yeah, everyone changes around, so let's have a look. Gina, third unit has been ordered to guard Aegis until all of the Nova remnants have been pacified. Swarms of Aragami attracted by the remnants approach Aegis daily. It's busy but fulfilling work. Swing by and lend a hand sometime. I can really focus on my job when you're around. Kota, on my last break I took my sister and her friends out for a day of fun. It was 10 times more tiring than any mission I've ever been on, but also 20 times more fun. Hey leader, next time you're off, come over to my place. Be warned though, my sister and her friends never run out of energy. Shun, Federico ordered to make... Oh, offered to make me some coffee, so I took him up on the offer. You'll never believe what he did. The idiot came back with this stupid little cup. I can't believe him. Who does he think I am? What did I do with it? Do you even have to ask? I chucked the thing, one gulp. Okay. Sure. Carol, I had a rare chance to meet with some friends from back home. Those guys, they're hopeless, totally lack imagination. They study and study, but have no idea how to apply it. They've got talent, but I doubt they'll find jobs at this rate. Ah, sorry for the sudden bout of complaining. Forget I said anything. Federico, I made some coffee for Shun, but he got really mad at me. What's the deal with this stupid little cup, he shouted. I mean, it was an espresso. It's what all the hip people are drinking nowadays. Never be satisfied with convention. Always search for your own answers. Is that what he was trying to tell me? God Eaters here really are a unique bunch. No, he probably just didn't realize it was an espresso. Because he's an idiot. Okay. Veterans, no one's around. No Soma, no Sakia. No one in my... Do you know what? I really honestly thought that at some point someone would just be waiting in my room. No one has been. Even if it was just for like a story thing, like you're supposed to go back to your room and rest, and they're all of a sudden like, no, we need to go back out there again. Okay, so nothing around. What I'm going to craft, because apparently, I think if you transfer save data from God Eater Resurrection to God Eater 2 Rage Burst, you can actually bring some weapons and the like with you. So, what I would like to do is, I would really like to upgrade my Rebellion. Again, because it's like the main weapon of the main character in the anime. So, even though the other weapons are probably a bit stronger, what does this get to? 617, so it's not that much higher, really. But, yep. Equip, sure. And I just got an achievement as well, a real treasure, that'll be for crafting a level 14 item. Okay, may as well just look, see what the next missions are. We've got an urgent, there was a bunch of these I didn't complete toward the end. Just because I did not want the trouble of fighting all of them. Oh my god, cabin fever. So what are, are these supposed to be the main? These are like the main bosses of the game. So there's the original Nova. Then there's the Corrosive Hannibal, and then there's the Arius Nova. So yeah, it's like the three main bosses of the game. Fuck that noise. Blitz Hannibal. I never want to fight one of them again. Two Yaksha Raja, and Tetsukatlipoca and Chiyu. Frozen Murder. That is a Frozen Gabora Gabora and a Frozen Zygots. A Prithvi Matter and a Polar Quadriga, and four Polar Kongus. And then for the actual story mission, what was up next? Who was up next with us? Gina. Just Gina? Just Gina. Yeah, I'm not going through a mission per character. Fuck that. So, this is, yeah, going to be the final part of God Eater Resurrection then, guys. Thank you very much for watching. And, yeah, I'm not sure what the next series will be, but do, if you enjoyed this, please do look forward to God Eater 2. I will be playing that. As I said at the beginning, not sure whether it will be the next series, but it should be. If it's not the next one, it will probably be the one after that or the one after that. It's up there with what I'm going to be doing soon. So, yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed God Eater Resurrection. And I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, guys.